Multi-axis machining. Finish cut. A new feature has been added to multi-axis machining rest finishing. This new mode is adding additional finish cuts along the containment curve. The containment could be the boundary around the entire machining surface, for example, wall or floor surface, or an automatic or user-defined containment around an unmachined area. With these additional cuts, scallops on the boundary of the infill pattern are removed.